What's up, guys? Welcome to Point Fighter Live. This is the 160 to 169 division in Toronto Tournament of International Martial Arts Champions in Canada. Thanks for tuning in. We got Nathan Scuffis versus Nico Campagna. Two awesome Canadian fighters.
Starting a new stream because they don't know which
Oh, actually, they're fighting now, actually. All right, so we're good.
Yeah.
What's up, bro? Everything good? Good to see you, man.
Okay, number one and number three are here.
Major is, yeah, he's the 40. He's
40 plus guy.
They were fighting with her before. He's
he has
here.
A black, he, yeah, he has a black, white and red, right?
Yeah, he's here. He's definitely here. We need to call him though, because I don't think he knows this now.
I did send a notification.
Okay, you guys have to stop
this
the conversation.
The
if they're ready to fight, they don't have their phone on. You can send as many notifications as you want. Nobody's checking their phone.
This is it.
He needs to be called on the mic.
This is the last thing in this room.
Yes or no?
But if you're fighting, you're looking at your phone.
I'm always on my phone.
Not if you're fighting.
Yeah.
I don't know about Major.
He's here.
Okay. What's
Ray.
Major Ray.
Major Ray.
Obviously, he's here because he won, but maybe he doesn't want to.
I know what he looks like.
He's even fought down. He's a 50, he's over 50 and he did the 40 to 49. So he wants to fight.
Major Ray,
the 18.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Antonio García.
Todavía no. Todavía no. El 139. Todavía no.
Todavía no pasa. Thank you.
Did they do the super lights?
Oh, is that what
you guys end up doing?
Oh, but Spanish and Portuguese, you can see a little bit, yeah.
You only did welcome, you guys did welcome.
It's similar, you can understand some of the words.
Yeah. He's mastered the napping with his eyes open. He looks like he's up, but he's not.
Hey, while we're waiting, we got Ross Levine over here, the man. He did a seminar at this tournament, and he's got another seminar coming up at the TCK Winter Camp.
Yes.
Right? You don't want to miss that. Yeah.
December 26th and 29th, Bronx, New York. Bunch of really good point fighters. Bailey's going to be there. Tyreek will be there. Obviously, Jotty's teaching. Myself and Raymond Daniels, we're teaching a kickboxing seminar. So you'll be able to see the transition from point fighting to kickboxing if that's something that interests you. Definitely don't miss that.
That makes people come back to the TCK camp? Because you got people that have been doing it for years.
Yeah.
And like, they come back no matter what, who's there, it kind of looks like. Even though Jotty always comes up with great people every year. What makes people come back?
I think it's the culture, you know, like... there's always something to be learned, and I think the more you stick with people that are like-minded individuals, you find out that the best fighters in the world, they don't care who's teaching, they're gonna be there for it. Like for me, for example, I'm always gonna be there, I'm always gonna be training, teaching, and I'm gonna take Raymond's seminar, I'm going to take Jotty's seminar, I still need to continue in doing those things, so just the culture that's been built, it's just always there's always something more to learn. So
yeah.
And you're always gonna have that at the winter camp. So make sure
you go there once a year and you come back and bring it back to your students or your teammates and all that and get them to come. So don't miss it. Yeah, so we're gonna keep watching the action over here. I gotta screen record that and post it.
Good stuff.
Raj, you got a big amount of
Did the guy come? Did Major show up?
I know they just
Major Ray. That's a cool name.
It's a cool name.
Right?
For this meeting.
Yeah, so, Andrew, we're going to check.
table, John Mackus. Front table.
Hey, the bakery's
coming.
That's a little bit open. Is that a real
bakery? Yeah, but you want to put this bakery.
You want to put this bakery? Yeah. No way. No way. You got a bakery.
I'm assuming, by the way, you're packing up. Did she pack her bags?